The aim of the study was to assess the synergic effect of radiofrequency together with hyaluronic acid. As we know, radiofrequency has a powerful effect of the rise of the concentration of collagen and elastin in the skin. From the other hand, hyaluronic acid has a very powerful volumetric effect as well as regenerative effect by enhancing fibroblasts to produce collagen and elastin. We can say that these two players, hyaluronic acid and radiofrequency, play in one team and they has one goal, to improve the quality of skin and to improve the quality of so-called well-being by the effect exerted on the cellular level. During the study, we want to assess two aspects, macro and micro. The micro aspect was assessing the specimen taken from the skin and from the vaginal wall before and after of action of hyaluronic acid and radiofrequency. And macro effect was to assess the patient's impression, feelings, and changing of appearance after the coupled action of these two modalities. As a tool for the patient, we used Global Aesthetic Improvement Scale. And I must say that in the final assessment by the patient, most of them scored 8 to 10.